minutes into the second quarter. Taking a look at the 76ers. Front court is Thybul and Harris. Harden out there with DeAnthony Melton. And it's Harrell in at the five. Now here's Harden. His last outing, we saw him pour in 22. On the wing, Harden. Down to five on the shot clock.
Good on, baby. Yeah, I'm in my league right now, though. But yeah. Yeah, so like I said, just let me know when you're ready, and I just save and quit it real quick. Yeah. Oh, yeah, make sure that your voice is like you were sharing your voice, because I'm going to record. I'm going to be recording this last rec game. Yeah, and then I'm gonna try to schedule in a posting, but yeah.
Goes back up. Jokic showing off the defensive work there, outstanding at staying in the face of his man.
Why are they moving so slow? There we go. Yeah, so I was up until 12 something. Cause you know I was off Sunday, but yeah. So now I'll go back in, but yeah.
Montrezl Harrell with a throw down that gets his teammates up.
There's Green with the three. Yes, and it's Smith with the assist that time. Green's got 24 points.
Having a lot of trouble stopping the three-point shot.
Harden the pass to Harrell. So basically I just... I gotta be serious and like start posting more for real. So basically, I will be playing with y'all. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, that's all. So yeah, so I'm trying to record as much as. What's going on, buddy?
Jokic, that is special.
Yo.
Five man. What's going on, man?
Any position, what's up? Crazy. To crank what's out going on? Doubles might just take the cake. That one falls. Heard from you in a minute, bro. Seeing Harden pull up off the dribble, but he's not going to turn down a chance to get off that
transition if it's there. As hot as he's been this quarter, the game plan is simple. Man, CJ, that's off. Okay. Did you get the five yet or nah?
I ain't get the five yet.
Right, I feel you. In their first 500 games. Think about that. As a center, he was doing that.
Just truly unstoppable. Chris, I may ask about you, man. Yeah. Harris against Gordon. The 11th. They've shown some strength. My right artificial knee is no longer attached. Murray,
good. That's a tricky little move there. Murray found a little bit of space and then got that floater off.
Philadelphia's well, going to the free corner. I just went through a process and swollen foot, man. That thing looked like, that thing was so swollen, boy. That thing, I couldn't even walk, man. I'm still out of work for 3 weeks. So.
Harden against Smith.
You ready? All right. Let me start the recording real quick.
And the 76ers. Look at who they've got. Up front, it's Tucker. That's for the Nuggets.
So far, they've been immensely aggressive on the defensive side, denying easy shots, and it's made a difference in the game. Another big component of their game early on has been their execution on the fast break. They're getting a bunch of easy baskets, pushing it in transition.
And another great assist. The offense is really clicking now.
You know, the defense has really been kept off balance because of the outstanding passes. Four straight field goals have been made off an assist.
Here's Maxey, following the score by Denver. Can they get it? He got a piece of it.
At the defensive end, Gordon is very accomplished. I mean, he gets off the ground quickly and is an excellent shot blocker as a result.
They're really dictating the tempo on both ends of the court.
Hammer on the bone, money.
Don't leave out the coaching staff here now. I mean, their game plan has been perfect.
And it's the Sixers for the ball. Well, among active players, only LeBron and Westbrook are ahead of Jokic in triple-doubles
class. Oh, my goodness. Come on now. Yeah, we saw this on display in the slam dunk contest. Gordon has some major bunnies, a creative slam dunk artist.
Just an awesome display of athleticism on our AT&T 5G slam cam. Pass to Maxey. The rebound by Murray. Five on the clock. From deep. Nikola Jokic grabs the miss. Jokic has got his seventh rebound here tonight. And now the Sixers on the break. He goes up, and Embiid throws it down.
Well, I tell you what, I wouldn't want to deal with Embiid as my assignment tonight. I mean, he's taking everybody to school.
Oh, my God, bro. That's why I hate. That's why I'm like spinning, dog. What the freak, bro?
Here's Milton. It's tipped. Maxey against Murray. Takes a turnaround, Jay. Here's Gordon. Played it in with a nice touch off the window. Gordon's got 35 in the game.
Yeah, great hustle from Gordon using his patented vertical. The sky up for the board.
Just 2 seconds between the shot clock and the game clock. The kick out to Milton. Screen by Embiid. Back to Maxey. Tries to save it. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by Maxey.
Nuggets ball. Checking in the game for your Nuggets. Zeke Nagy.
For three, Gordon. The shot won't fall. Tipped. And so it's Denver. Way out of reach with an enormous lead as we head into a break. Their efficiency has been off the charts. They're running their sets well with patience and purpose. Well, now we have some time to check in with Allie LaForce. Allie.
Thanks a lot, guys. I'm here alongside Coach Malone. And, Coach, a strong first half for this team. What was clicking for you?
I love that ball movement, taking care of the ball. And that's something we've been harping on. Make a play for somebody else. And I thought we had many examples of that.
Got to help yourself. Thanks, Coach.
Thank you, Allie. Good stuff. We will be right back after this break for the beginning of the third quarter.
Hello and welcome. Before we take a look at the action from the first half, a brief overview of some upcoming games. Some exciting games in store for us. Check. Rate your level of excitement on a scale from 1 to 1,000,000.
I'm going to go with 900,000, 800,000, 750,000.
Final answer. Okay. Incorrect.
Well, I'm glad you didn't ask me.
And now, looking back on that first half, things were really clicking out there for the Nuggets.
Their work on the glass is one reason they've been in control of this game, playing bully ball. Right, Ernie?
Why would you ask me? I'm not a bully.
Yes, you are.
Ask Shaq. He's the bully.
No, you're the bully around here.
Whatever.
Thanks for tuning in. Now it's time to head back over to Brian Anderson for the start of the third quarter.
It was great to be able to have both. Depending upon who you went against, if a smaller player guarded you, use your size to shoot right over them. And if a bigger defender was on you, then yes, use your speed to turn the corner and get to the rim. So it depended upon who was guarding you.
Hart against Murray.
Pass to Embiid.
He made it.
Gordon pulls it in.
Boy, he's got to be disappointed in the result there. I mean, the defender really didn't make any impact at all.
Najee, good.
He drops yet another dime. Just facilitating this offense like a maestro.
Well, when you look at the assist totals, heck, they've been.
Rebound by the Nuggets. Green's got his fourth rebound in this one.
He's certainly been cold this quarter, guys, but trying to shoot his way back into a groove.
You know, in the past several seasons, there's been one constant with the 76ers. They're going to be among the best defensive teams in the league.
Here's Harden. Boy, clanks that one off. The back iron and it falls. Harden's got 15.
Cannot give Harden room to shoot from the mid-range. I mean, he's an offensive juggernaut. It's really that simple.
The Sixers' identity really does center around their defense.
It's so true, B.A., and they've done a great job playing to their strengths. That's the key for any contending team. Maximize your players' talents. Philly has done that as well as anybody.
Murray from outside. Here's Najee. And Embiid with the block.
Incredibly light-footed at 7 feet tall. Embiid can cover a lot of ground defensively.
Harris's shot is good. He has 7.
They're finding ways to get the ball into the paint. 5 consecutive buckets.
And on the flip side, the defenders have to show more fight on the interior. They've got to offer more resistance here.
Highland misses. For Philadelphia, they've gone 5 for 9 from the floor in the third quarter. Maxey finds Embiid. Fires from 14. Rebounded by Green. Green's got 5 rebounds in the game.
Boy, this is bad. Tough to watch. I mean, this is really bad. He's stone cold this quarter. Man.
The 76ers shooting at a decent clip. 45% for the game. Here's Harris. Brown with some nice D. They've done a great job of moving the ball tonight.
Yeah, B.A., keeping everybody involved keeps everyone engaged.
Oh, got that one up quick. Brown's got his 2nd bucket of the game. And Harrell down low. Green covering. Oh, the emphatic rejection. The 3 is up. Knocks down the triple. Green's got 5 points in the quarter. All right, let's get your take, guys, on the hustle stats for Denver.
Well, you have to like what you've seen from them defensively. They've done well contesting shots and have managed to come away with some blocks, too.
And, you know, on top of that, second chance points have been a major component for them. And I love the relentlessness they've shown on the offensive glass. You know, even though it's a point-blank range shot, that's not an easy one, especially when the defense is that tight.
Kick out to Brown. Pass to Green. Takes the 3. And it's Harrell with a rebound. Harrell's got his 4th rebound in this one. And there's the lob. Oh, and a nice defensive play to disrupt the lob. Outside, Green nails it from beyond the arc. Green's got 32 points in the game.
Their strategy has been pretty simple here in the second half. Attack from 3-point range.
Certainly. I mean, they saw a weakness in the perimeter defense and took advantage of it.
Outside Thibault.
There's a bridge that my car wants to be. Road trip.
And yep, it's good.
Thibault's
got his 1st points in this one. They have really been in control of this one.
You don't want to get complacent here.
Murray passes to Green. No good from outside.
Denver foul.
Najee, he's checked in for Brown. Tucker's checked in for the Sixers. Milton comes in for Thibault.
Substitution on the floor.
Philadelphia's gone 1 of 2 shooting from the perimeter since halftime. Melton outside. 3-point and a title contender.
You know, B.A., a couple of seasons ago when they were healthy, they showed what the potential. That's how you pass the pumpkin. I mean, Smith really keeps his head on the swivel to get that ball over to his open teammates.
Thor doing damage above the rim. That was our AT&T 5G slam cam. Harden, the pass to Milton. Back to Harden. And it's Denver with a rebound.
Well, you know, this is what happens. You can't afford to lose concentration even for a nanosecond.
Melton outside. And Harden with the slam.
So far, Harden having his way on offense. The defense has to try something different.
Here's Naji. Shot from the low post is good. Naji's got eight. Harden with it. 24 points for him.
2 minutes remaining in the third.
Pass to Harrell. There's a minute 54 left in the third quarter. To the middle. Oh, deflected. Green with the ball. Picked up by Tucker. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up. That one misses. Clark, despite missing Jamal Murray and Michael Porter Jr., Denver managed to finish sixth in the West last year.
And you know the reason they did that was because of the MVP, Nikola Jokic. I mean, he was the guy who carried them to that sixth-place finish in the West. Don't forget about role guys like Aaron Gordon and Bones Highland. They stepped up and played well, but it was Jokic, the Joker, that carried that team to the heights they got to.
And let's send it over to Ali LaForce.
Brian, Sixers head coach Doc Rivers earned the nickname Doc back in college for wearing a t-shirt with Julius Erving on it in the NBA.
And here's Brown for three on target from range. Brown's got 9 points here in the second half.
You know, I really like seeing this from Murray. Looking to get his open teammates involved. Being a willing passer is impressive to his teammates.
Aaron Gordon, he's been the guy making things happen for the Denver Nuggets. He had solid production this quarter with scoring and rebounding. More NBA on 2K Sports right after this. All right, let's take a look at our assist of the game, presented by State Farm.
Talk about painting a magnificent picture with that dime. Just a great decision and a perfect delivery.
And they'd love to see every possession end this way. True team basketball.
I don't even want to think about it right now. Like, it's too high.
The ball's knocked loose. Here's Bassey. Clock at four. With the floater. And the layup good by Milton.
There's a touch of artistry to the floater. Takes feel as much as skill.
Pass to Caldwell Pope. Here's Naji. Porter pulls it in. The Nuggets have gotten five of their seven shots to fall in this final quarter.
Oh, I love watching him flush it home. Showing how easily he can get off the ground and bang it.
And here's Milton. And in international soccer, we see the worst teams relegated to a lower tier. Clark, do you think the NBA needs more consequences for losing?
You know, I don't think there are more needed, Brian, when you consider the fact that flattening the lottery odds was a step in the right direction recently. And then you think about the play-in tournament as well. I think that, too, adds a level of disincentive for losing. So right now, I think the NBA is in a pretty good place in terms of dissuading teams from losing.
Here's Bassey. And it's Denver with a rebound. Naji's got rebound number 9 now. What an effort here tonight. Pure. That's basket number 9 on 12 tries. Milton against Smith. They set the pick. 6 on the shot clock. Reed. Blocked! Fast break. Here come the Nuggets. And the ball out of play. The Sixers will have it. And that shot was going nowhere thanks to that aggressive swat.
You know, that's about as good a defensive play as you're going to see. Instant reaction to get a hand on the shot. Beautifully done.
Smith against Milton. Shot to end the cold streak. And it's good on the layup. Melton's got six in the quarter.
He's trying to will this team back into it, doing all he can offensively.
Oh, and he got fouled on his way up.
Yeah, he'll head to the line to shoot two.
But whenever you bring up the 76ers, you instantly think of Joel Embiid.
Oh, no question. He's the face of this franchise. Embiid is as good as anyone in the league. Off the floor, Joel is willing to take the blame when things don't go right. That's who you want as a leader. And their offensive game plan is clear. Get it inside and go to work.
Melton against Smith. Pass to Reed. Here's Harrell. Back to Korkmaz. Second shot opportunity. Harrell, no good. Denver has gone only 1-4 from the perimeter here in this fourth quarter. Fires from the corner. Korkmaz pulls it in. Philadelphia has gone 0-2 from outside here in the fourth quarter. Nifty move. What a terrific move that is.
If the defender is giving him that much space, the points are inevitable.
And here's Brown for three.
To the best that they can.
Michael Porter, he's checked in for the Nuggets. Caldwell Pope comes in for Smith. A different look for Denver. Watson comes in for Porter Jr. And Murray subbed in for Caldwell Pope.
Watson.
Now Milton. Harrell the screen. Milton passes to Harrell. Milton against Brown. Milton, no good. And the Nuggets shooting has been excellent so far, around 56%.
That's not green. That's not green. I'm full guarded, baby.
Shooting around 41%. On the wing, Milton takes a three.
He made it.
The rebound by Murray. Murray's got his seventh.
Small side for a power forward, but he just never gives up.
And that's an intentional foul. Well, Grant, the NBA has led the way when it comes to diversity and representation in high-level jobs. Grant, what are your thoughts on it?
Yeah, B.A., I love this. I mean, the NBA really, truly has been a leader when it comes to this. Whether it's coaches, front office, in the league office in New York, living and embodying the spirit of diversity and inclusion is what the NBA is all about. It's fun to be a part of it.
The NBA, where everyone is welcome. Harris passes to Harrell. Ooh, it's stolen by Jordan. Three-pointer. Oh, another one falls.
That's 52 points for him.
Making it. That one a tad offline, but it drops in for him. What is Denver team? Great offensively over the last couple of seasons. How so?
Well, B.A., they executed in the half court, so that's pretty simple. I mean, so difficult to do against NBA defenses. Now, normally they have multiple ball handlers on the floor, guys who can make quick decisions.
Milton with it, checked by Gordon. Deflected!
Come on,
out of bounds. Last touch by Jordan. Philadelphia has gone 0-3 here in the fourth. Outside Milton. Melton against Murray. Melton misses. Well, the Nuggets shooting it well, around 55% for the game. Count that one.
Well orchestrated. And then the
you finally made your
bucket,
dog. You've been against it too long.
And for the 76ers, they're shooting 40% so far in this one.
2 minutes remaining in the
And he lobs it up to the rim. Up high and down it goes on the lob.
You could just see how in sync they were there.
That's what it takes to pull that off.
Boy, both ends of that play, guys, were fantastic.
And the 76ers shooting 27% here in the fourth. The kick out to Milton. And the play-in tournament has been a success. But some debate about whether the stats should count towards postseason stats. Granted, kind of falls in the abyss. How do you think we should reconcile?
Well, B.A., first of all, it is the postseason. It's exciting. Everyone's watching. So much is on the line. This is high-pressure elimination games. And, yes, there have been some great performances.
No, no problem for
I was doing so good early, but now not another more.
Most competitive game we've ever seen, but you've got to appreciate their masterful performance.
And I'm sure their fans appreciate
it, too.
LeBron
got 21. He could have more. That's cool.
We saw the outstanding defense and a loaded offensive effort. They were just dominant out there.
Well, now a minute to check in with Allie LaForce. She's courtside. Hey, Allie.
All right, Aaron, a special performance for you tonight. Talk about how you were able to get it going.
You just relax, let the game come to me. Teammates did a great job finding me. And you know, that's just kind of how the game works when you let it come to you.
He gives all the credit to his teammates. Team player right there. Thanks, Aaron.
Allie, thank you as always. And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Allie LaForce, Clark Kellogg, and Grant Hill, this is Brian Anderson thanking you for watching the NBA presented by 2K Sports. Last but not least, here is your New Balance player of the game, Aaron Gordon.
Turn to a whole different person, a whole different person. Try my block, good block. Turn to a whole different person, drive my wall. Like, y'all been in the game for that long, y'all didn't score nothing. That's on me. My time was terrible. I couldn't even time. When I first started this game, I was greening everything. Especially him, he jumping is quick. So I already know how to time it, Jones.